Dozens of vendors reached out to more than 100 homeless and unemployed veterans today. It was all part of a job fair at the Hawaii National Guard Bowers Armory in Wahiawa. The event featured workshops on how to build a resume and prepare for a job interview. Veterans were also able to apply for jobs today.
And a lot of veterans, they've given a lot. They don't ask a whole lot. And a lot of them will just stand back and not ask for things. But it's time for us to go reach out and take care of them. They took care of us.
Today's job fair also offered free haircuts, food, and clothing for veterans.